welcome to Alan Smith. If anyone perhaps can change this game and make it into his own image, it would be Mesut Ozil, I think.
I think so. At times, he does play at his own pace, but he's just got wonderful ability. He does make the game look simple.
Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. It's been an extraordinary career, and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring. Really, a game goes by when he fucks.
To put them in front. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Kevin De Bruyne. Modric. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid-Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you just treat it to fantastic football.
It's a throw-in for Barcelona. Sergio Ramos trying to find an opening, not panicking. Through pass. Sergio Ramos! Corner now for Barcelona. Shot on! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Well, good through ball. Building steadily here, keeping possession. That's very good link-up play. Now the shot! Referee's pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. He's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
No, he's a master at that. He fills the goal, doesn't he?
That's safely away. A break maybe from Barcelona. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And there is some backup for him in this position. Well, it was... Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Good defending. The throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo squeezed in against the touchline. It will be another throw in. Piqué. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. Marcelo, return pass. Pogba. Marcelo. Pogba. Iniesta. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. 2 minutes. Neymar. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, we're halfway through. Wembley Stadium. Fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Modric. Luis Suarez. Kevin De Bruyne. On to Kevin De Bruyne. tackle goes in.
Onto the attack now. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
A substitution for Real Madrid.
Substitution for FC Barcelona, coming off the pitch, number 8, Iniesta, to be replaced by...
Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think if I had to guess at it, I would probably go. It's been about 50-50 in terms of possession.
Gareth Bale. There's some potential in this move. Substitution imminent now.
Substitution for FC Barcelona.
Real Madrid have a substitute getting ready. Oh, good through ball. Real Madrid given the throw here. Mesut Ozil. It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch as much as anything is simple in this game.
The throw in for Real Madrid. Mesut Ozil. Thought more would have come from that, you know. It's gone out for a goal kick. Turan. Brilliant football from this team. A timely challenge. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the 90 minutes has been played now. So here he comes, up to take the first penalty. Well, it's in, and that's all that matters.
Yeah, well, fair play. He did find the corner.
Take it on, the responsibility here. It's a big ask. Goal! Penalty taker Cristiano Ronaldo. It is a goal despite that run-up, which looked a bit iffy. Has it got the nerve now to take this on and score? And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. I haven't questioned that run-up. Lionel Messi to take the penalty. Kept out by Thibaut Courtois. Penalty now, Luka Modric. That's a good penalty, isn't it?
Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose.